Stroudsburg Mayor Tarah Probst has announced her 2018 run for the 40th Senatorial District. Probst made the announcement last night, surrounded by her friends, family, and supporters. Probst has served as mayor of Stroudsburg for 2 years. She was recently reelected to another 4-year term.
I'm a mayor of Stroudsburg. I will continue to be the mayor of Stroudsburg. I owe that to my constituents. They've been so good to me. But now I'm taking it to a whole other level, and I'm not just going to help Stroudsburg. I'm going to help all of Monroe and Northampton counties.
We stopped in downtown Stroudsburg today to ask residents what they think of the announcement.
Out of all the years I've been in Stroudsburg, which is 23, I don't think any of the mayors have ever even come into my store. And Tara has come in many times, addressed problems that we've had.
Working in Stroudsburg, I do run into her somewhat frequently. Anytime that I interact with her, she has the community in mind. Anything that has to happen with Interstate 80 or anything involving PennDOT or the local community along Main Street.
If Democrat Probst wins the primary in May, she'll face incumbent candidate Republican Senator Mario Scavello in next year's general election. Scavello has no comment at this time.